So this is the practice routine for the chord progression of The Yellow Submarine by the Beatles. And this is how I want you to rehearse this at home. So we have G, a contemporary version of G, working in chord pairs. Repeat that. D. G to D, over and over again. Then the next two chords are C add 2, G. Just work those backwards and forwards. The next pair are E minor and A minor. And the last pair, C and D. And then put them all together. G, D, C2, G, E minor, A minor, C, D. Repeat. G, D, C2, G. A minor, C, D. And in rhythm with the song.